and they harbor in, you know, the ground covering and stuff like that, and in the trees and sometimes on the roof of the eaves. We're starting to turn on all the mosquito systems pretty early.
Blame it on the unexpected wet winter weather and the confusion it's causing for Mother Nature.
We're starting to see more mosquitoes right now because we didn't have a good winter. Like I said, we had maybe one day of freezing, I think, and normally in the past we've had maybe 10 days, and that knocks a lot of the population of a whole lot of other insects out.
And while recent rains have helped the area's lake levels and thirsty lands, the historic drought we had helped to keep those little suckers away.
With the weather like it is, the insects don't know what time of year it is. So some of them pop out when they normally don't pop out at this time of year.
It's crazy Texas weather that will keep the pest control biz abuzz.
It's been busy and weird, but you know, it's been good for us. You know, it's worth it. You know, you get your yard back.
Jackie Vega, KXAN News.